Let's make some mala xiang guo. Part 1. The sauce. 1 packet of Sichuan Mala Sauce from Hexa. This is so Asian of me. I'm not gonna let anything go to waste. 1 tablespoon of doupang jiang, aka chili bean sauce. 1 tablespoon of black bean sauce. 1 tablespoon of miso. 2 tablespoons of marmalade. 1 tablespoon of shota. And mixy mix. Chill in the fridge until ready to use. Part 2. The xiang guo. Hydrate 5 dried mushrooms in some warm water. Dice 2 chicken breasts to about 1 inch cubes. Half teaspoon of baking soda. And mixy mix. Set aside for 15 minutes. Wash thoroughly after 15 minutes. Season with some salt, mushroom powder, and white pepper. And mixy mix. Set aside until ready to use. These are all the vegetables I'm going to use. Wash them thoroughly. Don't throw out the scraps. You can use them to make a simple stock. The mushrooms are hydrated. Thinly slice them and set aside. Do not discard the liquid. Add some water and the scraps. Let it boil for 3 to 5 minutes and drain. So now we have a simple stock. Season with some salt, white pepper, and mushroom powder, and mixy mix. Keep it on low heat. This is tofu sheet. I thinly slice the sheet to make it look like noodles. Blanch in the simple stock for 30 seconds. Remove and set it aside. Followed by some enoki mushrooms. Blanch for 1 minute. And the bok choy. Blanch for 30 seconds. Remove from heat and set it aside. Lastly, some Yukon Gold potatoes. Cook until fork tender. Remove and set it aside. Now all the vegetables are prepped. One tablespoon of dark fat and one carrot, season with some salt and white pepper and mixy mix. Cover and cook for 2 to 3 minutes or until the carrots are fork tender and lightly caramelized. Add in the chicken and sear until brown on both sides. Remove from heat and set it aside. Part 3. Assembly. 5 shallots. Saute. 3 cloves of garlic. Season with salt and white pepper and mixy mix. Add in a ladle of the stock and deglaze. Add in the mala sauce and mixy mix. The chicken. The hydrated dry mushrooms. Potatoes. Carrots and mixy mix. 2 tablespoons of reserved bamboo, the enoki mushrooms, and mixy mix. This is looking awesome. The tofu sheet and the bok choy. Remove from heat and mixy mix. Garnish with some noli flakes. Enjoy. Get the full article at fatdo.sg. I've included all the information you need for making mala xiang guo in the article. Not too spicy, lots of texture, and most importantly, super yummy-licious. Thank you for watching. Have fun in the kitchen. This recipe is sponsored by Hexa.